think football is a competitive game on the field, you should check out the arms race off the field. Boone Pickens' donation has grabbed the attention of college football, particularly in the Big 12. They're not standing pat and Norman, however. OU released some photos of recent work that's expected to be completed by the start of the season. There's the red room where Coach Stoops meets with the media along with the team in film sessions. Also a look inside the refurbished locker room and players' lounge. Practice begins in Norman in just about 3 weeks. The Sooners have already been installed as a 3-touchdown favorite against BYU in the season opener at Jerry's World on September the 5th.